lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The substitute appeared. It hit the substitute. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Miss Magius is sent out. A rigid shot. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Aggron is sent out. Magmar starts to attack. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Miss Magius is sent out. It just got burned! Miss Magius suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous! The move fails! Hit by Lava Blue! It couldn't take it! It's down! Aggron is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Whelmer is sent out. Magmar starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Aggron is sent out. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Solid hit. Aggron uses its move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Energy ball hits. It went down. Whelmer is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Whelmer desperately holds on. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Game, set, and match. It's a total victory for the red corner.